access the e-booklet can be found on the screen.
为了使典礼顺利进行，请将您的手机调至无声状态，谢谢。
The graduation ceremony is about to begin. Kindly turn all electronic devices to the silent mode. Thank you.
Thank you.
하네.
请我校管理层及任老师们入席。
Girls who have just while graduating, all right? And you look at one of the first photograph that was taken on the first day in secondary one, back then in 2013, all right? So do you see yourself there? All right? Do you feel that you have grown? All right, you look at Xinran and Yiran. All right, and some of the rest. Wow, you really look very tiny, right? Somehow. I think no matter it is physically or emotionally, all right, and cognitively, I hope, all of you have really matured over the years. And in my interaction with our current, this batch of graduating girls, I do think that they are all high performing students. Some already show their potential now. Some, I think, has got hidden potential that we wait to discover. And of course, all of them, alright, actually set very high expectations for themselves. And we hope that they will continue to try, continue to work towards the goals that they set for themselves. Not forgetting that a lot of things should be considered in the longer term, alright, rather than just immediate. So look at these girls who were playing the games there. Do you know at that point, what were you thinking? Have you ever thought of this will be the last day and that is what you will become on the last day when you say goodbye with Anyang? Alright? Okay? Yes, nice. I'm sure by now my cyclops already know each other very well, alright? So you can see all the faces and remember the time when you have gone for your dragon boating. Alright, some of you were so afraid. But I think with the really with the life vest is very safe. Okay? Yes. Okay. Really paddling very hard. Alright. Lots of smiles and so on. And perspiration. Alright. Along the way, we have actually taught you how to wrap dumplings. How many of you have tried at home? Where are your hands? Not even a single one, alright. But I know Singaporeans are very used to, oh, there is one, alright. At least there is one, okay. That is enough for the school to continue to do that. Yes. Alright, because Singaporeans are so used to food. Alright, like chicken is already featherless and then it will just lay on the table and it's for consumption. So we hope that, you know, other than cascading the cultures and customs, we hope that our girls really take a lot more initiative, understanding where they come from, alright? Learning from past, learning from history, learning from each other, okay? Some of the outings that we have brought you to, I think this is one of the at least projects that y'all went, alright? And at that point, already all posing for their own photographs, alright? And remember, you are the batch who still have the sabbatical. Yes, alright. I hope that now sabbatical is every week and it's not just in 1 week. Okay? Yes, girls picking up different talents. Alright, and at the end of the exam, I heard that the parents trash y'all, you know. Y'all were playing some games or something, okay? And they never punched you along. So, yeah. Alright, so these are some of the interesting times that you had. Alright, in secondary two, where every class, every girl had a chance to be part of our drama festival. I hope that that process has brought many of you closer together to learn the talents of each other. Okay? Yes, I think there are wonderful pictures that we have kept. Okay? And of course in secondary three, alright, whether it is on land, helping each other to climb the high element, or it is in the water, okay? I think it was tough, alright? So when you went through it, maybe some of you feel very, very hard. You just felt that you want to give up and so on. But now that you recall and you think back those times that you have invested, I think none of those times are wasted. And it is precisely because you have persevered that you have truly gleaned and learned from the experience, right? Oh, really very happy, although I think it is a tough experience for many of the girls. Alright, and of course we have that whole series of GCP which I'm not showing here. And I hope that you did not just go there as a tourist, but you came back with a lot of takeaways, a lot of learning, alright? GCP is a platform where you learn cross-cultural understanding, where you learn to work in a bigger team and to lead, alright, in their daily activities, alright? On top of whatever that happens in the classroom, of course the CCAs are very much part of your life too, alright? So you see the girls taking part in various programs, and this is, I think, the Infocom Club where they have a session to teach the old folks how to use a computer. Some of them shared with me after that that then they realized that the teacher's job is so difficult because the old folks don't listen to them, alright? And they have to, you know, on the spot, improvise, change their plans. Instead of just following what was listed in to-do list and so on, I thought that's really very good. Alright? Of course, there are moments of glory and pride in our teams and so on, when we win, when we get our trophies, alright? Happiness that is shared by the whole school. And really, look at the joy on the faces of the girls. I know that that joy came about because you have truly contributed and you have truly worked hard for it. If things come very easily, I don't think you truly appreciate. Alright? Yeah, look at our softball team, lovely pictures that we have, alright? And in that process, of course, regardless whether it's sports or it's arts, performing arts, whether it's our clubs and societies, whether it's our uniform groups and so on, alright? So much sweat and blood and tears, alright, has been invested. And I think really all of you are wonderful, alright. The teamwork that we see is really marvelous, and really the hours that you put in is admirable. Okay? Look at that, alright. I don't know, at that moment, I think you must be 100%, alright. Full attention on how to make sure that the component continue to be pinned down, alright, and really falling on each other must be really quite painful, alright. Not an easy sport at all, but our judo team has always made the school very proud, alright. So, you are also the first batch of students who made it whole level to our new building, alright. I know some of you are sad because you wanted to enjoy more of the building. I look at the smiles, I'm glad that there are still a lot of you who appreciate that. And not only that, actually the very, very happy news should be that Hwa Chong Institution has just finished a lot of new building work, and our girls will go over there to enjoy the new building. Not a bad deal at all, you know. Alright, so really, I think today is the day where you should take the opportunity show your appreciation and your thank you to all your teachers and all those who have helped you to succeed, and of course, alright, the parents who have been with you, because without your support, your journey would have been very, very different. I think we shared about this, alright, in many other countries, at 16 years old, for girls, their life is very different compared to the Nanyang girls, alright. So please remember that all these programs that we put you through, and I can only show you like 1% of the other 99%, I couldn't show you the pictures, but these are the things that we put you through, hoping that all of you will become reflective, responsive, and responsible learners. Alright? So you should continue to learn, and in that process of learning, learn to reflect, learn to respond, alright? When it is the right time to respond, it makes the speaker very happy when you respond, right? And of course, you do it in a responsible manner. Now, I have another message for you before we carry on with the rest of the ceremony. I'm going to show you a number of newspaper clips, alright? Now in school, actually, we have colleagues who spend time plowing through all the media pieces and so on to look at Nanyang News and so on, alright? So I'm not sure whether you heard about them. We are the freshmen, Cha Ban Sheng, alright? And I heard that they have done very well and they have established themselves in Taiwan and so on. Alright, and this is another girl who after A-level actually postponed her study and actually went on to the theatre. Alright, and this is of course a girl who is 18 years old, Chen Yiying, alright, who received the scholars from the A-star. Okay, and then, yeah, she will be going to England, London for political and economics studies, alright. These are two of the many PhD scholars, alright. Look at the lady in the picture, okay. And this lady is of course a lot more senior than many of you. She had recently actually already recently had a solo exhibition, alright, and received very good feedback from the professionals. This is someone who has studied in the NTU for Chinese medicine, so she actually had both, alright, that's why the title is Zhong Xi Yi Su Tang Wu Xi, alright, and these are the four ladies who have received the scholarship from the CLEX Association, and they are going to China to further their studies. And these seven, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, five of them are ladies, alright? They received the Research Journalist Award. Why do I show you all these pictures? Alright? In this picture of the five ladies, actually one of them came from Nanyang Girls High School. Alright? In this picture of four ladies, three came from Nanyang Girls High. Alright, she was from Nanyang Girls High, she was from Nanyang Girls High, the lady was from Nanyang Girls High, she was from Nanyang Girls High, this is also from Nanyang Girls High, and both of them were from Nanyang Girls High. Alright, but why is it that I have surfaced them? Do you know that in all these reports I've shown you, none of the reports mentioned that they were from Nanyang Girls High?
Please. 同学们，大家晚上好。今年虽然是我第二次参加南洋理中的毕业典礼，我还是深深的被校长的演讲，还有同学们的种种经历，深深的感动了。所以谢谢校长带领我们的老师们来教育我们的学生们，谢谢校长和老师们。 感觉上应该就是好像自己的女儿毕业一般，对吧？掺杂着心情，就掺杂着喜悦，依依不舍。当然还有对各位同学们的种种期望。所以同学们，我们在此一起回顾一下你们在南中所度过的愉快的4年的生活。跟我一样。
希望你们为校争光，为国争光，要记得奖是南洋理中的学生。中四，你们毕业了，毕业后，我希望你们能够参加我们的南中校友会，饮水思源，回馈母校。南中之所有有今天的傲人的校舍和所有的软件设备。
都是历年来校友、校董、校长、老师们、同学们的贡献和功劳。比如说，这次为了新建我们的兰州室内体育场，就是刚才你们从那边走过来的，在这个筹款的义卖会中，校友会就帮助了学校售卖义卖券，校友会和董事会还联合起来经营义卖摊位，筹得了68000元。当然也要感谢中视学生们在义卖的筹款会上所筹到的38594元，是非常傲人的一个成绩。大家一起出钱出力，历年来一点一滴的累积下来，加上当然有教育部的支持，才能够筹到高达2715万元的建筑费，是那么一点一滴累积下来的，是大家都在出钱出力，这样呢才能够让在籍的学妹们和以后的学妹们能够继续享用这些优质的设备。所谓前人种树，后人乘凉，所以我非常希望大家都能学前辈们这个前人的那个精神，所以希望大家常常回来学校看看，关心和支持母校，饮水思源，让南阳永发光。亲爱的同学们，一起加油吧，我们后会有期，谢谢。
Raise the funds for the indoor sports hall,
building extension program. And with the support over the many years from the various stakeholders as well as the MOE, we were therefore able to raise the required funding amounting to 27.15 million for the school for this project. So, ladies, your time in Nanyang is part of your life that you always treasure. And I hope that you will continue to contribute back to your school. So the juniors that come after you will also have memories that they will always treasure. Thank you very much and congratulations.
Thank you, Ms. Ang. Our school photographers will be taking photographs of this ceremony. Students can get these photographs by logging onto any school computer in the classrooms, computer labs, or the library. On the student internet homepage, click on the photo link and choose any photographs you wish to download. Parents and family members may also take photographs at the designated photo-taking areas along the aisles. Please do not obstruct our school photographers when taking the photographs. Please hold your applause till the whole class is gathered in front of the stage.
在此，请大家等到各毕业班的全班同学站在舞台前方时，再鼓掌致意。现在颁发毕业证书。 凡在本校修满4年学程，终次考试成绩及格的学生，可颁予南洋五中毕业证书。
Now we will present the graduation certificates.
我们先请401班级任洪慧玲老师和张静一老师给401班的同学们颁发证书。
毕业了，那无数白裙白衣的日子将成为回忆。那我会把这短短4年来享受的零碎时刻。 In small groups, they are noisy, lively, and the conversation is still reflected. teachers. Nevertheless, through the many things we have gone through together as a class, we now have so many fond memories to look back together. Thank you for all three. To Madam Lim, Yang Lao Shi, Mrs. Cheong, Mrs. Chua, Ms. Lua, Mr. John Lee, and Mr. Lewis, thank you so much. We deeply appreciate all that you have done for us, and we have benefited so much from your lessons. To our parents, thank you to you too for bringing us all of you. Your love, care, and concern for us are always in our hearts.
亲爱的老师，亲爱的同学，四年前我们在南洋相遇，四年来一路多少酸甜苦辣。 让我们从志同蜕变成翩翩少年。感谢四年来老师的精心培养，我们学到的不只是知识，更是为人的道理。走出了南洋校门后，我们一定会继续努力，不会辜负老师们的心血，成为备受社会尊重的人。也要感谢四年来同学的温暖陪伴，同窗四年，一起哭过、笑过，课室里、走廊边、操场上。 到处都是我们携手走过的印记，同学早已是亲如姐妹般的存在。尤其是在短短的两年内，给予我们无数回忆的303和403，谢谢你们，因为你们，我的南洋生活有了美好的尾声。
To our class, thank you once again for the past 2 years. As Winnie the Pooh once said, you are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think. 加油 for all levels. 老师，我们爱华文。
班上所有的同学给予我们珍贵的友情与难忘的回忆，希望我们能一直这样一同成长，互相陪伴，互相鼓励。 Being in a bigger class of 36 comes with its own difficulties, but we are beyond grateful for every single classmate. The more classmates we have, the greater the fun and laughter we share, the greater the memories, and the greater the food portions we can order. Each and every one of us has had different experiences over these 4 years, and we all learn in different ways. But we do share a sense of belonging here, where our friends and teachers are.
非常感谢所有的老师们、同学们以及我们的父母。我们也想借此向校方表示歉意。南中独一无二的教学方式，让我们在短短的4年中学到许多。谢谢南洋这4年来的关照，让我们在中学时期度过如此美好的学习生涯。
Nevertheless, through many of the events in the past 2 years, such as OBS, cross-country run, and GCP trips, and even changes in our seating arrangements and class discussions, we have come a long way and gotten to know more about our classmates better. Our class has certainly improved by leaps and bounds since Sec 3, and now as 4 or 5, there are many precious moments we can look back on as we meet Nanya.
过程中，我们彼此间有了更多的交流，从而加深了对彼此的了解，提高了凝聚力。作为班级代表，我为自己能够毕业于405班的一份感到自豪。如今，我们毕业了，相信同学们对于刚刚落幕的年终考试都一定尽了自己最大的努力。无论结果如何，我希望大家都能向前看，再未来也不忘帮助彼此度过种种挑战。
Madam Susanna, Ms. Ma, Ms. Chiu, Mrs. Ong, Mr. Lewis, Mr. Nan, and Wu Laoshi, thank you for teaching us with a sincere heart to see us succeed and for taking much time off to see us for consultations. We remember fondly all the encouraging notes, Milo packets, and biscuits you gave us before the exams.
在此，我们要感谢我们的老师。没有你们，我们今天就不会站在这里。毕业了，谢谢老师们呕心沥血的教导，谢谢你们一路来的。
As we graduate today, we would like to thank the principal and the support staff for making everything in these 4 years possible. There are so many memories we wish to keep, and so many people we don't want to leave behind. For Nanyang Batch 16, we wish everyone all the best as we move on to a new stage in our lives. Thank you.
405班，让我们最后一声说，起立，行礼，谢谢老师们。
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you 405-2016. May we now invite the form teacher of Secondary 406, Ms. Ko Hak-shin to present the certificates.
Our day-to-day companionship and laughter. But good times come to an end. Right now, I can only hold the leaders on the moon. We must still hold our precious memories close to our hearts and come together to relieve the laughter that we always share.
我们在这两年里度过了许多美好时光，当然也有面对困难和挫折的时候，但最重要的是，无论如何，我们并肩走到了这一天。谢谢四零七班，你们让我感受到了身边有好友的温暖，也非常庆幸在这两年里有着你们的陪伴。So
teachers, thank you for being there for us every step of the journey. Thank you for pushing us to go from sectors who are still struggling, still adapting, still unsure of ourselves, to the hopefully wiser people we are today. Amidst the busyness of this school year, I have found myself more grateful than ever to all our student teachers for their patience and care.
407班特别感激我们的两位班主任 Mr. Chong 和林老师在这两年里对我们的指引和照顾，让我们不断成长。也非常感谢校长、副校长，还有所有的师长所为我们做的一切，让我们能够在最好的环境之中学习和成长。
This marks the end of our secondary school life. How lucky are we to have people that make it so hard to say goodbye.
虽然我们即将离开南洋，但我相信我们依然会珍惜这两年来所建立的真诚友谊。407班，希望我的祝福常驻在你们心中。珍重，再见。
依然有说不尽的话，依然对彼此抱着满满热情。408班，我们再见。 from a year one from class 409. I've been monitress of 409 for 2 years now, and I can honestly say that we've grown so much. On day one, I only knew like 7 people, and they were Chloe, Chloe, Nicole, Nicole, Faye, Faye, and Faye. Needless to say, we had a lot of faith in our class. Now, 2 years later, our class has gone through so much together. We've become closer and we're much more united. At the start of secondary three, we were really unresponsive and the teachers would rather talk to a wall than talk to us. But we have improved significantly and we managed to foster an environment where we support and encourage one another. For example, working on campus was really tough. We had a less than ideal venue, but we managed to overcome that difficulty and still stage a good disco. Indeed, it says a lot about how much we've grown together. When this year, we ended with the small miracle of our football team clinching interclass champions. This would not have been possible without all our teachers. Biggest thank yous to Ms. Lin, Madam Yeo, our subject teachers, and of course each and every one of you in 409 for the 2 years of memories. Thank you.
祝学美好的四年即将逝去。
最难挑选。最后，我想赠送给同学们这一句诗：但愿人长久，千里共婵娟。
是过去，所有酸甜苦辣涌在心头，却无从说起，最终只是道声珍重，朋友珍重，就像是那首诗。
Even though poor level is a small class, the shared understanding we have of each other is a big one. And it is an understanding that has grown over the course of these 2 years. It is indeed the little things which always made us laugh. PE lessons had us rolling with laughter when we came up with ridiculous names for our groups. And the daily classroom activities would see our quirky, inaccurate, yet strangely sound usage of both languages. A class bestowed with terrific linguistic ability indeed. But along with the fun things, there were also things that made us cry, like scoldings from our teachers. Nevertheless, it was our teachers who guided us to grow, not only as students, but also as people. So thank you, Mr. Tay and Ma Bao Shi. Thank you to all the teachers who have had over the 4 years in my life. Thank you to parents for your unwavering support on our journey. Madam King was right when she said today is an auspicious day. Today, we are thankful to graduate as a class of 411 together with our 411 batchmates on the 4th of November, 411.
我们毕业了!
Thank you!
Guidance and assurance from both of you, and for us to keep all the values.
们已经从幼苗长成大树，虽然我不是你最出色的学生，但你们却是我的心目中最尊敬的老师。
My heart is heavy as I think of how quickly the 2 years have passed and how little time before 13 has left us in class. Very soon, we will go our separate ways, pursuing different paths and dreams. Initially, most of us felt defeated to be in pre-13 because we were the small and poor students on the O-level track in an IP school. However, doing the O-levels had turned out to be a blessing in disguise. 4-13 has launched new dynamics and adventures, and we were able to grow as a class. Being a class predominantly consisting of sportsmen, we would go to one another's lectures and render mutual support. We fully understood each other's needs and would encourage one another to press on. Such friendship, such support is invaluable and will always be deeply entered in our hearts. We will never forget when we play K-pop music videos on a visualizer in class during recess and how we always hated being snagged in class. But most importantly, we will never forget what the school and teachers have done for us. To our beloved teachers, I am sure we have brought much pain but also hopefully some joy to you. We know how much energy it has taken to teach our extremely gorgeous class. On days when the heavy curtain of slumber was upon us, it must have been frustrating trying to rouse us to consciousness. Nonetheless, we all know just how much effort and love you have put into helping us grow as individuals, and we sincerely appreciate the unfailing dedication to molding and nurturing us. Thank you, teachers, for all you have done for us.
Ladies. 荣誉主席黄美云女士，各位来宾、校长、各位老师、各位同学，大家晚上好。
Good evening, Board of Directors, the school management, distinguished guests, colleagues, and most importantly, the stars of today, our students and their parents. On behalf of our colleagues, we'd like to congratulate the class of 2016 on a four-year journey well traveled. I think some of you, in fact many of you, have had to face many challenges in your 4 years in Nanyang. And the truth of the matter is you will continue to face many challenges in the coming days. But how are you going to face these challenges? Our parting words to you are, we really hope that you hold your heads up high, hold your spirits up high, and have more courage and faith in yourselves, regardless of how life unfolds for you. Now, as with all things in life, we are really often defined by the choices we make, the decisions, good and bad, that we commit ourselves to. You are still young, you are learning to understand the workings of the world, and you will inevitably make mistakes. And when you do, be kind to yourself. We're here on behalf of all the teachers to share some guiding principles that have served us well in life. After all, we're all older than you. But as we always say in the classroom, we're not going to provide you with any answers. We want you to construct meanings and takeaways on your own. Decide for yourselves how you want to lead your lives, the kind of life you want to lead, and the kind of human being you wish to become.
我和慧敏老师呢，将通过小故事，希望同学们思考一下，你想要怎样的人生？ 你想将来成为一个怎样的人？ 那有一个渔夫呢，他在岸边钓鱼， 旁边呢有几个围观者， 只见其中一个渔夫呢钓上了一条大鱼， 大概呢有3尺长。 可是呢渔夫不假思索的将鱼呢丢回海里。 那周围的人都很好奇， 大家心里想， 这么大的鱼还不能够令他满意，可见他心中要钓的是更大的鱼。就在这个时候，渔夫呢钓竿又是一扬，这次钓上的是一条2尺长的鱼。渔夫呢又把它扔回海里去了。第三次，渔夫的钓竿再一次的扬起， 只见呢，钓钩上勾着的是一条不到1尺的小鱼。那周围的人呢，就以为这条鱼肯定会放回海里。可是没想到呢，渔夫竟然把这条鱼放在篮子里。那大家都不明白，渔夫为何把大鱼扔进海里，反而把这条小鱼呢带回家。
他们呢就好奇地问这个渔夫，渔夫回答说：“哦，因为我家里最大的盘子只不过是1尺长，太大的鱼，我家的盘子装不下，所以我只要这一条小鱼。”同学们，在人生的道路上，我们是否能够像渔夫那样？ 了解自己，知道自己要的是什么。我曾经看过一部好莱坞的电影，《最贫困的哈佛女孩》，故事中真实的女主角 Liz 曾经对她的成功说了这样的一句话：“没有任何人能够干扰你的生活，让你停步不前。”
British poet and philosopher Henry Thoreau once said two very simple words: Simplify, simplify. Zipen 老师 and I hope that you will consider the many stories that your teachers have shared with you across these years and derive your own set of simple, timeless truths that will help you navigate life. The world can be volatile, uncertain, complex, and ambiguous, but upon simple thought and hindsight, you will realize with absolute clarity that every period in history has been and will continue to be volatile, uncertain, complex, and ambiguous. While things change, many things do still stay the same. So may thought, correction, the willingness to think be the blade that helps you cut through the noise and muddy half-truths to discern what is real, immovable, and certain. In parting, we'd like to leave you with three questions that we hope you will really consider. Colleagues and students who know me well know that I cherish the enterprise of asking questions. Now, questions are not meant to challenge us, are not for the sake of being disagreeable. They are meant to challenge us and others. They help us refine and clarify our thoughts, and they most importantly help us decide whether we could have misunderstood, misjudged, if we could have been misguided, and there's nothing wrong with being misguided, as long as we make things right. So our first question is, who do you want to surround yourself with? Now everybody loves a good support system. On some fundamental level, we all crave affirmation, to be liked, to belong. But what about our toughest critics? I think the teachers here have been very tough on you, sometimes to your great charge in. What about your biggest challenges? Are they not people who you would like to keep company with? Sometimes our toughest critics are our biggest cheerleaders, those who want us to grow and succeed the most. Zipen 老师and I have disagreed on many occasions, but I have nothing but respect and love for her and many of my many mentors who have been extremely tough on me. So you need to ask yourself this one fundamental question. Will you really grow if you surround yourself with yes men, people who will only make you feel good about yourself? Of course, this then raises the question of who makes a good mentor, who challenges us because he or she really, really wants us to succeed. The honest truth, my friends, are that there are those who will seek to tear you down. So how do you tell the good from the bad? There are no textbooks, no guidebooks, no tenure series. We know you love your tenure series. On reading people, so our advice to you is this. Learn to analyze people's intentions. And therein, you need to understand your own. Now, why do you do the things that you do? Do you only consider yourself? Or do you broaden your worldview to consider other people as well? Do things only with a view to your own advantage? To feel good about yourself, to flatter your vanity? Or do you wholeheartedly act because you genuinely care about the lives of other people and you sincerely want to make the world a better place? Now, how do we make the world a better place then? Do those who think that they know it all necessarily have the best answers? What about the hungry, curious learner who knows less but who really, really wants to understand more about the world and who voraciously reads more, acquires knowledge, checks her own assumptions to arrive at better understandings? Out of these two people, who will give us a better chance at creating a better world? So as you grow up, you will meet all kinds of people, all kinds of adults, those who have brilliant minds and compassionate hearts. And those who have not so brilliant minds and compassionate hearts, not so brilliant minds and hearts, but who sincerely believe that they possess those rare qualities. But what about those lovely souls who recognize their areas of lack, but who make up for those areas of lack with great humility and concrete action, a genuine desire to be a better human being every single day? So in a very elliptical manner, we have brought you through stories and questions that we hope will serve as your compass points in the coming days. You are all very different. I reckon Your interpretations of our messages today will be very different, and that's okay. But as with the end of every lesson, when you ask us, so what's the point? And if you're really, really still in doubt, despite thinking very, very hard, remember these very, very basic principles. Be responsible. Be responsive. And above all, you need to reflect. But reflect on what? Reflect to be the empathetic and compassionate individuals we know you already are. And strive to live every single day with respect for yourself and for others. And most of all, live your lives with the rare and precious quality of having integrity.
时间过得很快，4年的时光呢，瞬间就消失。 老师们陪你们走过这一段的青春岁月，我相信你们将来能够找到属于自己的人生。愿你们在学习上更上一层楼，梦想成真。我们会想念你们的。
For it, I think that of all the students in Nanyang, you would know my flaws the best. You would have come to see most, if not all, the aspects of life in which I have my F9s and F8s. But for every misstep and every misfire that you have seen me make, I hope you have also heard my message that every moment that you are still alive is a second chance at doing better and getting better. So I hope you will always be works in progress. I hope you never become dinosaurs. That's my term for people who stop learning. Okay? Thank you for making me learn so much in teaching you. Okay? I love you guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
stage.
过，总是尽全力把每一项任务做好。在学业上，我们勤学敏思，虚心求学，以考取佳绩；在课程辅助活动上，我们精益求精，刻苦磨练，为校争光。慎，也指慎言、慎行、慎思、慎独，让我们学会分析，学会思考，使我们逐渐从无知的孩子蜕变成懂事的少女。我们再也不是当初刚进学校时懵懵懂懂的女孩了。
端，表示端正、纯洁的品格。在南洋的四年里，我们学会了拥有良好品格的重要性。做人要诚实，要有爱心，才能在杂乱的生活中发出光芒。我们将在毕业之后继续保持品行端正，坦然面对人生。朴，南洋也一直鼓励我们拥有朴实的生活态度，要我们做一个真实自然、朴实无华的人。我们学会了欣赏生活中的点点滴滴，学会了看人以品格为准，而不是他的权势背景，学会了珍惜朋友、家人，谦虚地对待人与物，学会了珍惜现在所拥有的，长大之后回馈母校，明学习源。We would like to take this opportunity to show our appreciation to everyone who has been supportive of us as we navigated our 4 years in Nanyang. Thank you to the school management, the parent support group and our parents, alumni, teachers, staff, seniors, juniors, and most importantly, our batchmates, without whom this graduation would not have been the same.
Our teenage years are the most sensitive and vulnerable part of our lives, and so more than grateful that we have had the opportunity to spend these few years in such a safe and conducive environment such as Nanyang, who has shaped us to be who we are today. We would like to thank the school, especially, for our very special graduation gift, 4 Feimei badges that were specially made for the Sec 4s.
These Feimei badges reflect our growth throughout the years, and we are delighted to be the first batch to receive all 4 of them. To thank the school, our batch has raised $2,055 for the school to beautify the landscape of the social space in the new school building. We sincerely hope that with this gift, Nanyang can become an even more beautiful and conducive learning environment for future batches of students.
谢谢你们出现在我们的青春里。As we go our separate ways from here on, don't forget the memories that we've shared in our alma mater. We wish all graduates of 2016 the best of luck. Happy graduation. Thank you.
Thank you, Sinman and Shelly. Ladies and gentlemen, we thank you for gracing this amazing occasion. We would like to especially extend our gratitude to Madam Lee Bee Hood, our honorary patron of the board of directors, as well as our guest of honor, Ms. Ang Fang Fang, chairman of our board of directors. The 56th graduation ceremony has now officially come to an end. Thank you all for joining us on this special night. And to our Sec4 graduates, all the best in your future endeavors.
南洋女中第56届毕业典礼到此圆满结束。非常感谢各位拨冗出席，也特别感谢董事会荣誉主席黄铁云女士以及董事会主席洪芳芳女士莅临。在此，我们想预祝